This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximas, Matanzas?
Maybe they left a note. Someone was definitely here. They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximas Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rápido, Dani.
Squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Talia and Paolo made it out. Try to run with that? Idiotas. Huh. That music must be Maximas Matanzas. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Got to be careful. Hope I'm not too late. There's the officer in charge. Clara, I think I found Maximas Matanzas' hiding spot. A Castillo soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Dani. Whatever it takes.
The last of them.
You think I could keep this?
No, yes.
Hey, man! You just saved Maximas Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara!
Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here! I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
Shh.
were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximas.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Clara, good news. Maximas Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
So you were actually there?
Shit, yeah. Front row. That was the lucky place. Fire started near the back of the crowd.
Oh, how did you get out?
I fucking ran, mijo. Like the devil was biting my ass. You know the craziest thing?
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are the musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Come, buy some shit. Steal some W. This is self-care. Any crop lovers here? Got something you'll be interested in.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the zoo by La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here, and don't tell Paolo.
Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
About time. This can't wait. Castillo's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's minister of bullshit propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out, told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages, sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die. Sniper on Overwatch.
Thank you. Chimera is our salvation.
Time to free these people. Keys. Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Inhumano.
Hostages. Officer. Thank you.
Use reinforcements. While you can.
Gracias a Dios por ti.
This is it, Dios. This is the end.
Oye, Ron!
Tiny.
They were going to feed us to the dogs.
Gracias, gracias.
I never thought.
Thank
I'd
you.
Leave here.
They were going to send us to the outcast camps.
Cojone. Treated worse than animals. Talia, it's not just cages. They are torturing people to death. The bodies, blood. They pump people through here.
We got to stop this. Get those people out while I keep watch.
Run! Get moving!
Don't
go.
Let them torture.
Go while you can.
Please, save the others, por favor. Or they will be sent to the battle.
Talia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Beecher will want to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. The footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Ronyo, the download isn't finished.
Yeah.
Coño, hurry up.
Down here. I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra. That's a horse and some paint. See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture! Keep it still! One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.